A German lawmaker from the country's Green Party, Hans Christian Stroebele, has met U.S. whistleblower Edward Snowden in Moscow. The meeting comes after Snowden sent Stroebele a letter addressed to the German government and federal public prosecutor. According to a statement from Stroebele's office, details of the meeting will be given out on Friday.